Jesus as my Lord and personal Savior through IVCF ECF PNU chapter. I was moved on the way they pray and worship the real and personal God. And I can say that this organization is truly a Christ-centered, for it focuses more on the life of Jesus and on serving others. This chapter helps me to live a life like Jesus, and most especially, it helps me to build a deeper relationship with God and to others.
As a Christian student, I demonstrated my love towards Christ by listening to my friend or a classmate's problems and issues, and somehow leading them to realizations and actions they should do concerning the problem, and redirecting them to Christ, of course.
Gamit gid ni Lord ang ICF kung paano ako gin train gin mo gin boost ang personhood ko.
O personhood ni Shakto gin. Na ako karang una, sa una hindi gid ko makapatunga, hindi gid ko makahamba. Oh yeah, subong ang grabe ako mag-share do ano ko yun nga ma-express gid sa ko nga ang akong feelings. Tapos kung patunga, awid ako gid ako ya.
Speaking of patunga gali, ang ano, si Lord gid lang nakita ako nga nagpatunga gid sa kabuhi ko, tapos naggrow ako spiritually, tapos naka-relate ako sa ibang kag nagpakita na sang talent ko nga wala nang huya, tapos may confidence na sa self ko. Ako ay praise God gid sa ISCF. Gabati gid ko nga isa sa mga inspiration ko nga naging teacher ko, mga maging teacher ko ang ISCF. Kay na damo ko natun-an kung paano mag-mentor sa mga bata. Pag daw nag-updanay lang bala ka mo gyapon sa isa ka community na nag-serve sa Ginoo. Kanami lang, no? Kaya siya.
Praise God, kid.
Hi, I'm Kizuya Faith Baraka, now Chapter President, Great Shepherd Christian Fellowship, West Visayas State University.
So hello, I'm Karen Hope Baraka, Chapter President of Central Varsity Christian Fellowship, CPU.
Hi, I'm Jemima Leroy Baraka, Chapter President, High School Christian Fellowship, CPU High School.
Hello, I'm Charity May Baraka, willing to serve the Lord.
Knowing and accepting Jesus as my personal Lord and Savior had become more deeper when I joined the IVCF ECF PNU chapter. It changed my life in all areas, and it shaped my personality from being a happy-go-lucky individual into an effective Christian youth leader. I also learned a lot of things from this chapter, like spiritual discipline, such as prayer, fellowship, and quiet time. I'm so blessed that I am part of this chapter, and I could say now that truly, I am a new creation because I am in Christ.